2นะครับที่สนามช้างอินเตอร์เนชั่นแนลเซอร์กิตจังหวัดบุรีรัมย์นะครับสวัสดีทุกท่านด้วยนะครับผมซึ่งปีนี้ครับผมรถจักรยานยนต์ฮอนด้านะครับผมเรามาเพื่อตอบย้ำแห่งความเป็น
Great honor to welcome you all to our press conference. Today is a special day because you are going to unveil a very special model. 30 great years of legendary super sports bike. Back to 1992, the first ever CBR Firebrace was launched as CBR 900RR.This machine was created from sold to number of models throughout three decades. This year is its 30th to reflect the 1992 Firebrace. Sharp.
Oh, is this too bad? Feel too bad? Small?
Yeah, it's good. Here you go.
Is it like so?
I don't know.From the outside, it's difficult to understand, but yeah.
We check, maybe we can check.
Whoa, this is, look.
Which year of my breed?
Is that the first,
which year?
First model?
Which year?
It's 92.
This
same age,
actually, when you were.
Yeah, because I was born in 92, so this is a 92.
Oh, it's the light.
This is the another
one for me. We can raise
it. I prefer it. This is a new one. This is the
day. It's
nice.
It's nice. Yes.
We.
When I ride this one 2020 in Amelot, I try the bike, but I prefer this color.
It's nice.
I mean, this color on the track.Will be really nice. Shiny.
It's 92 and 2022. So
30 years anniversary.
This is amazing.
Cool, super cool. Look, here is right. 1992 to 2022. 30 years anniversary. It's good.
I hope I can revenge the sweet I know with this bike.
Why not? Why not? Why not? I mean, the design is the perfect one to win a race.
Yeah,
I mean, definitely. Imagine a leather suit with that design.
Yeah, super cool. On track, you can imagine how cool.
Incredible. And I love the white.
The white is red.
Super nice.
It's a super cool.
Congratulations on the 30th anniversary. It shows the Honda commitment to winning. Its attitude is full history. So it shows on the spirit in both racing and production bikes. So see you on track.
Congratulations on the 30th anniversary of Firebrace. It's another chapter in the history of Honda's iconic super sports bike. As a Honda rider, I'm proud of you.
ฉลองครบรอบ30ปีนะครับและที่ขาดไม่ได้เลยนะสำหรับความพิเศษของเจ้าโฉมนี้นั่นก็คือซีเรียลนัมเบอร์ที่แขนคอบนนั่นเองนะครับผมก็นี่คือความพิเศษนะครับหลักๆเชื่อว่าหลายๆคนอยากจะเห็นตัวจริงตัวเป็นๆบนเวทีนี้แล้วนะครับภายใต้ผ้าคลุมสีดำนี้นะฮะโอกาสนี้ครับขอเรียนเชิญอีกครั้งนึงนะครับผมHonda Exhibition Hall ภายในงานไทย CP 2022นั่นเองนะครับขอหมายพร้อมกับผู้บริหารของเราได้เลย